at that!
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino. We're so pleased to welcome you to our beautiful home. Come enjoy a natural wonderland, to which we've added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement park, and succulent seafood. All this and more await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, Marmaster Fifi6, and today we're playing Super Mario Sunshine. Woo! Thought it was the perfect time to do it because it is currently winter, and I'm pretty sure it's like snowing outside right now. So, yeah, perfect time to go on a vacation. I have played this game before, as you can see by this file. And basically completed it, not 100%. But we are going to 100% it. Also, this controller is really loud, so sorry, not sorry. Anyway, another cutscene. Woo.
Concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Okay. Mario, be careful. I have a bad feeling about this. Whee! So, yeah. And also, I want to point out that this is the pretty much the one mainline Mario game that I did not grow up with, so that's pretty cool, right? Maybe we can dive. Pretty much everything you could do in 64, except they took out the long jump for some reason, and they added the spin jump, which I think is way cooler than the long jump, but whatever.
Complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from Gad Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer ultra dousing device. I hope to be of assistance.
Yay.
Proceeding with user instruction. Use the R button.
I forgot you can't. Can you skip this tutorial? No.
If you press
you can't.
The R button all the way down, you can stop.
Yes, I know how to play.
You can then use the control stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time.
Yeah, I got it.
If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a button.
I'm gonna be doing that a lot.
Press the R button.
I don't know, it's satisfying.
Inspection's
whatever.
Complete. Proceed.
Okay. No, I don't. I didn't want to hear it the first time. So yeah, we can spray water. That's pretty cool. But this guy's in the way. What do you want? Help. Help you? Are you crazy? You're the one who needs... We're the ones who need help. Take that water pump and clean the airstrip. You. Nah, I don't feel like it. So yeah, basically what Floyd was saying, if you hold down the R button a little bit, you can still move, but if you hold it down all the way, you lock into place. Cool, huh? Only possible with Nintendo GameCube. Oh no, it's a goop. I don't know if you would consider this a boss fight. Just wait for his mouth to open. Whoops, I missed. There we go. That's not a star, what the heck? Shine! Yeah, sure.
Nice work, Mario!
Thanks.
Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
I am Flood. Glad to meet you.
Hey, someone's coming!
Welp. That's the thing.
Court is now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
Nice.
This appears to be quite a predictable Mario. Data analysis verified. Mario, you placed this object at the airstrip. It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle. Perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak, and you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow, we must do our best to resolve this situation.
No.
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Oh, we'll see about that. Here we are, Delfino Plaza. None of those idiots realized that we just arrived on this island, so there's no way we could do it, but whatever. Hey, I'm slacking off. What are you gonna do about it? Alright, whatever. Whee. Oh, Mario, you're okay after all. I just knew you would be. Why is the sky so dark, huh? It's not sundrens. This is hardly my idea of a relaxing vacation, Mario. I'm gonna go home right now. Welp, I wish I could. Actually, no, I don't, because it is snowing currently, so. Better to be here, I guess. Anyway, we got another one of these. Except he's brown instead of red. What a difference. I missed. Stop facing the wrong way. No. You stupid or something? Well, guess I gotta go save her. Stupid banana. Anyway, you kill him by spraying him with water. Hey, idiots! Do you not see this? Okay, whatever. And luckily, apparently everyone here is stupid, because this guy's too stupid to, like, run away. And he just keeps running in circles. Ow, 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 not fair, completely unfair. You shouldn't be allowed to use tools like that. Well, why not? I'm gonna win the race. Oh, no, I'm not. Toadsworth's head got in the way. Oh, I did win the race. Where'd he go? Oh. Hey. I win. Well, plus, no, I gotta spray it. Let's do this. Going to Bianco Hills, road to the big windmill. This ain't a bomb battlefield, what the heck. Alright, let's go, I guess. Whee! Oh, I forgot to jump. Now, come on, get up there. Thank you. And we're gonna fight our third this thing in the span of one episode. That's cool. Oh no. Where did I go? What? Oh, okay. And there we go, another shiny sprite. Oh, I missed. Yay. Is anything else gonna happen? No. Alright, cool. I think we're gonna end it off there. In the next episode, I guess we'll continue to go through Bianco Hills and stuff. Yeah, that's about it.